Good morning. First, I want to, again, thank you to Palantir and all the folks here for the opportunity this morning. My name is Chris Simpson from Lear Corporation. We're one of the world's leading tier one automotive suppliers. And today, I want to spend a few minutes and kind of walk you guys through how we're using cutting edge digital tools to tackle old problems in new ways. To give a little bit more background, Lear was founded over 100 years ago. We primarily produce automotive seating, electronics, and electronic components. Featured on nearly 500 vehicle nameplates, chances are everyone in this audience has ridden in a vehicle with one of our components in it. To meet this demand, we have a global team of over 186,000 folks working across 265 facilities in 38 countries, all working to be able to help try and achieve Lear's vision of making every drive better. But at Lear, our mission is not just about delivering quality components, but also going through and driving innovation and efficiency. We do this through our Idea by Lear strategy, which revolves around four key pillars: innovative, digital, engineered, and automated. My team primarily focuses on the digital pillar, and that's where our partnership with Palantir comes in. One of the key drivers of our digital transformation is the use of the Foundry platform. And at Lear, Foundry is deployed as an enterprise-wide, end-to-end stack, rather than as a tool for a specific use case. The main reason for this is scalability. With an organization the size of Lear, a central team cannot deliver upon all the necessary use cases for us to be able to deliver for the business, right? And so because of that, we democratize the platform out into the business and empower the users to be able to go through and solve problems on their own, to be able to actually drive that digital transformation from the ground up. Today, rather than go through one of the more advanced use cases that we have, I'd rather take the time and actually walk through one of those grassroots examples and show you just how easy it is to be able to build a solution in this platform. Like many in the manufacturing industry, critical shop floor information is often scribbled on whiteboards, buried in paper notes, lost in Excel sheets, or even text messages, right? At the end of each shift, often these valuable insights are either erased or filed away, never to be seen again. One of our plant teams asked if there was a better way for us to be able to capture and utilize this information using Foundry and AIP. Let's walk through that example now, where a user without any coding background is able to go through and deploy and configure an LLM-powered mobile app to capture and action shop floor issues. It all starts with the Build with AIP module, which lists practical applications of how LLMs, or of LLMs rather. This is incredibly helpful for our users because while many are familiar with the consumer applications like ChatGPT, very few are actually familiar with how these models can be applied to real business problems and solutions. So our user finds a capability that fits their needs, and with a couple clicks, is able to go through and quickly install this function. Many of these work out of the box without requiring customization. However, in the event that the platform, or in the event that the user wants to learn more, the platform does enable them using AIP Assist. This allows for them to be able to explain the code to the user, as well as allowing the user to be able to ask further questions of it. This is one of my personal favorite applications inside of the platform because AIP exists, or AIP Assist exists, in many of the different Foundry services, and it really helps for us to be able to accelerate the learning curve of the users as well as myself. Now that the function's installed, the user is able to go through and follow a couple steps to be able to configure the Ontology and is now ready to go through and deploy it. The user starts with one of those out-of-the-box workshop templates, in this case an inbox template, pulls in the newly created Ontology object that we just created a few steps ago, and is now able to go through and start designing inside of the designer. Recognizing that most folks are not walking around the shop floor with laptops, the user selects the toggle on the bottom left to be able to convert this into a mobile app, and then continues to go through and configure the application. As you can see, the app design interface is really intuitive, right? It's largely drag and drop components, making it very accessible to everyone in the organization. This is one of the most popular features in our organization and in the platform because of this ability to allow for people to create fully functional mobile apps using Ontology functions like the one that we just created without going through and writing a single line of code. This is a game changer for us, not just because it enables not just our engineers, but everyone in the business to be able to go through and build solutions in minutes and hours rather than spending weeks and months. Now for this user, all they have to do is take a picture of an hour-by-hour board on the floor, and the LLM will automatically go through and identify and log that issue. And because the app is part of our broader Lear Foundry platform, they can now assign that issue to other users for their actioning. Those users then receive an email notification alerting them of their assignment, and they're able to go through and log the resolution all inside of the same app. But remember that this is not the only app or use case in this plant. The app can now share data with other manufacturing and business systems that we have connected to the platform. This integration means faster issue resolution, better data-driven decisions, and more agile responses to issues on the shop floor. And these benefits are only going to accelerate as the plant teams continue to develop additional ideas around areas like supply chain, quality, or capacity planning. Even a very simple app, when connected to the broader Lear ontology, drives significant value. But this is not just about one plant either. As I mentioned earlier, with 265 sites globally, the opportunity for us to scale is immense. The Foundry platform enables us to be able to have thousands of connected use cases and really truly allows for every user to become a builder, transforming the way that we operate. To illustrate this future just a little bit further, let's revisit our example. Once an issue is logged, the LLM doesn't just now stop at documentation. It can now analyze the problem, recommend a solution, and in the future, autonomously execute the necessary steps to resolve the issue. Imagine the power of having a system that not only captures insights, but actively participates in the problem-solving process, helping us to identify, recommend, and even resolve issues faster than ever. With Foundry and AIP, that future starts now. Thank you for everyone for your time and attention.